Thomas. You were here. This was your place. What the hell happened here?
This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though. Was this the red house?
It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me everything. You beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside. Was she? Was I?
You think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck. You're tight, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest.
Nah, this one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yep. Word two, I guess.
Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That little shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade! Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Well, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential and wanted to harness it. But then, poof, the war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army, and
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurt. hurting people, like those scientists. What were you?
18.
I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were, free at last, but always on the run. And look at you, you almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again. And on who? On your best friend, Richard.
He had it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See yourself.
No! You're sick! Fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
You're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. Fuck. I'm not alone in here. Thank you. There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Here.
I'm not playing your games, Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry. Burn!
come here! There you are! Come here! Where are you, boy?
That's good. See how easy it is when you do as you're told?
You want me to feel sorry for you, Henry? Let's see how that works out.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family. You ever heard of Neva?
What's this?
Come on!
Not good. Shit. Almost got me this time. Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, child.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, I'm gonna go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Remember? It's him. It was always him.
To kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
Give it. Listen to me.
clean it up.
Once and for all. Thomas Rekovich.
My father.
Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me.
Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. I should find somewhere to put it. This doesn't feel right. Maybe I should try a different order. The Rekovich family history.
All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. An ornate butterfly. Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. The dollhouse. It's open. Oh, it looks like a replica of the actual house. Hmm. Looks like I could put something here. Hmm. A tiny mirror. Strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Another one. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. This room, it feels like it's pushing me out, like it doesn't want me here. Wait, I don't think this belongs here.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
Another mask. There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil?
I know. I understand. I can feel your pain.
What the hell?
We can show them.
We can make them understand. What it's like.
don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them.
Save yourself. Let me help you.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh, God. It's three. This...
Save you both.
Ah! Shit! God damn it. That thing. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. I need to find her.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it. But it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.